Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. I am Trisha and you are watching Trish Kitchen. First of all, if you are new in my channel, please like and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates. Today I am going to share with you Bengali style fish curry with cauliflower. This fish recipe tastes awesome with steamed rice. Now let's see how to make alu fulgofi diye rui mach or rohu fish curry with cauliflower. We need rohu fish, mix fish with some turmeric and salt. Heat mustard oil in a pan. Fry fish pieces until brown. Once one side of the fish are nicely browned, then turn over each one to fry the other side. Once done, remove and keep aside. Now peel the potatoes and cut potatoes and cauliflowers in pieces. In the same oil, fry the potato pieces with some salt and turmeric. Fry till light golden in color. Once done, drain and keep aside. Now fry the cauliflower pieces. Add salt and turmeric. Fry till light golden in color. Once done, keep aside. Now heat mustard oil in a pan, add cumin seeds. Once the cumin seeds start to splutter, add chopped onions. Fry till light golden in color. Now add one large onion and 1 tablespoon of ginger paste. Fry on medium heat till the raw smell is gone and oil start to separate at the sides. Now add all the dry masalas, cumin seed powder, coriander seeds powder, chili powder, turmeric and salt. Mix well and cook for 1 to 2 minutes more. Now it's time to add the tomato. Cut tomato in pieces. I'm using 1 medium tomato here. Fry till the tomatoes are soft and pulpy. Now add the fried vegetables. Mix well. Add 2 cups of water and cover. Let it boil for 5 minutes. Once the veggies are cooked, add green chilies and fish pieces. Cook for a few minutes more. Let it soak all the flavors. Check the seasoning for the final time. Finally, add Bengali garam masala. Bengali garam masala's recipe link is in the description box. our delicious fish curry with cauliflower or aloo phulgobi diye rui mach is ready now. Serve hot with steamed white rice. If you like my recipe, please like the video, friends. Thanks for watching. And if you are new in my channel, please like and subscribe my channel and press the bell button to get new video updates.